Richard Peel on the defenseman of the Islanders. McSorley pass side of the net. Gretzky has it now in behind the Anaheim goaltender right out in front of it. Score! John Slaney, set up by Gretzky, makes it 3-1. Well, the Kings and Wayne Gretzky have dominated the faceoffs all game long, but watch Morty McSorley here. He looks to shoot, he finds Gretzky, and Gretzky walks right in, but the Ducks are all collapsed right in front of the net, and Solani is wide open to drill it right over the shoulder of Hubert. But watch again Wayne Gretzky. If he doesn't have a play, great players have the ability to hold on to the puck for an extra second, and he finds Solani right out in the slot. And all the Ducks were looking at Wayne Gretzky, collapsed in tight to their own goal. The two wingers were not on the point. John Slaney was originally the ninth player drafted overall by the Washington Capitals back in 19. 19-